everybody, if you have an ounce of life in your soul, a thought in your skull, a single spark of the divine, get your cricket bat, get your snowshoes, hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husbands, hang your stockings, eat your vitamins, and say your prayers. Absent-minded apocalypse of rocking it. Doctorate in cold clocking with a full pocket of stone monuments. No stopping this globe dominance. Your sole option is to go shove a whole sock in it. I'm so opposite. Your golden globe composite Babylonian puppet show entertaining with profit motive locked and loaded. I'm God's anointed and this is just a divine appointment. Southern California should be known for more than wine and joints. When I approach the floor, I snap a dinosaur spinal cord. Shine a moment like the Final Four, but it's your kind of glory. You don't have to remember my name, never mind getting rich. And just give me something that's worth dying for. Time to grow up and be a man. Face the music. Al-Qaeda knocked down the World Trade Center. The Jews didn't do it. There's no such thing as chemtrails. Aliens didn't build the pyramids. And being a pro-choice vegetarian just makes you a hypocrite. Smoking weed ain't spiritual. It's just brain chemistry. It might make you pathetic. It don't make you revolutionary. And you don't fight the power just because you painted your name on a van. And stealing's just stealing, not sticking it to the man. I'm married to the only woman I ever went to first base with. My kids will grow up with the first mom and dad they was raised with. Holding down a job or two, I'm singing God's praises. If that ain't hip-hop enough for you, you can leave it or take it. Sick of rock stars killing themselves, rappers killing each other. Jesus ain't just alright, bump the Doobie Brothers. He's Messiah, where there's smoke, there's fire. Where there's popes, there's liars. Where they sell dope, there's buyers. This narrow road melts tires. Babylon wants you to smoke weed and follow your own creed. As long as you reject Christ, it don't read. And you say it's all natural. Nightshade grows in the woods too, and I don't see you smoking that though. For cash flow, you would sell your own mama's Astro and laugh till reality pull you down like a lasso. Explain to God why he would be happy with the minstrel show of an album that you thanked him for at the Grammys. Yeah, absent-minded. War Records 2011.